Astro.
Welcome back to another video. Usually we don't do these kind of things. We don't play these games. You know what I just said in my head? Why don't we do something different? And so I took on the role of talking to you guys about some things that are happening in the channel. But yeah, you know what? Why don't we just kick it off with a kick and say that I'm going to be doing a bit of racing next year. I just thought I'd, you know, go in, give it a go. And why not? It's just part of the sport, I guess, like with, I don't know, rugby league, right? Why do the training and then not do a game, in a way, in a sense of that? Like, you know, go for it. Just do the training of motorbikes if you want. Just do it for fun and do it for the recreational stuff. I just thought I'd want to go that next level and, you know, send it. No, I'm going to give a bit of a shout out to someone. If you can just grab this. Check it out, peeps. I've now got a new gear set. So this person who did give it to me, you have seen him before in actually a fair few of the videos at the moment. He's been running it wide open. So I just copped a new thing from this legend of a person. You know what? I'm going to say his name. His name goes by the name of YZ125King. Chad. Dude, this is much appreciated, man. I thought I'd give him a shout out for what he's done for me. I'll leave his YouTube channel in the description below. Yeah, I'm going racing next year, and thanks very much again for that, Chad. Chad's actually trying to hop on board as well, from what I know of. Let me know what you guys think of this, actually. Let me know what you think, because, you know, it's a bit of a talk here and there, and just to see what's sussing out. The nerve-wracking part's going to be my starts, to be honest, because once I'm in, it's going to be like every odd day at QMP, Willowbank, or Gap Creek, or wherever. Just the start, it's all... But... Yeah, hey, you do what you can what you do. But I thought I'd show you a couple of things of what I got up to a couple of weeks ago, and by meaning a couple of weeks ago, I mean like yonder ago. But it was probably one of the coolest things I did, for sure. I always love these days, dead set. Honestly, just goddamn best things ever. And you just can't, like, get out of it. And that's like me lately, though. I've been dying to go riding. It's been, what, 2 weeks now? Man, I'm struggling. I need to go riding. I need to get my ride on. So that one there, that was last year's one. That was a heckers one, you know, it's good. Oh, that was like, yeah, that was another 2 years ago. One who was so muddy. I couldn't believe it. I was just like, oh my.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's 14 Ferris. Ah, yeah!
That clip there, that was when Dean Ferris was ripping it up. And I think, I'm not sure if this was the clip before or after I went into the pit party and I met him in that. He was a really sick lad. I tell you what, it was so sick.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, yo, yeah!
Yeah, that was pretty, that was another intense one. That was just me like, ah, yeah. Like, oh, I was going off that day.
Ladies and gentlemen. Whoa, ayo, ayo. Yeah! On the Blake Cobbin!
The story of why I was cheering for Blake Cobbin in this one is because we went into the pit party and I actually met him, and like, he's a really like chill bloke, legend of a fella.
Yeah! Woo! Woo! This is intense! Holy moly! Bouncy! Intense boy!
What about it, that clip? That was like, that was so like, rad, as you almost you could say. They were just launching it, valve bouncing. It was, oh, it was like, ooh, hey.
Yep. Yeah!
He he got launched. He was injured too. Like it was not good. I think that was like, I think that was only a heat. Let's go!
Yeah! Oh my lord!
Yeah, so that was the first like turn down those straights. He was so heckers at the start.
Oh wait, yo! Yeah, boys!
Reedon, I was going for him on the day, actually. He was such a cool dude. Like, you know, I didn't get to meet him personally or anything, but because I was walking past and I'm like, Reedon, and that, and he goes and gives me the thumbs up and says, hey, mate, and nah, that was actually really cool. He's such a good ambassador for the sport, this dude. Absolute goddamn legend.
Yeah! Yes!
That jump where like the clip just ended then, that was like full on, like it was just, oh, let's go 20 meters apart. It wasn't really, it was like 10, I'm not too sure really. I was just like, oh, yep, close the eyes, yep. Need another sip of this bad boy.
Listen to this lad scream! Let's put limit up! Come on, boys!
Clout, because he rides AR KDM. I'm a bit of a fan, I won't lie. So, yeah, he was just, like, just limited the whole time, valve bouncing, left, right, center, just, oh, I tell you what, it was a god, but he did it so professionally, so.
Go, KD Shenan! Woo! Yeah! Remix!
Oh, yeah. So, there was one two-stroke out of them all there, but, like, I was just like, hey, man. Like on your Sonya. Young flame
in sickle mode. I don't know why I haven't been asked to film this because I've got every single angle right now. Let's go, lads! Let's go, Reedon! Yeah! Woo! Holy moly! Here we go!
He was hot.
Reedon! Yeah!
He's a machine, that dude. Next level riders at times, I tell you what. Holy moly. Strong.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know.
Thanks very much, and I'll be off, eh? I ruined that. Oh no, it's on the computer. Yep, great.
Yep. I tried to show. Yep. 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 Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame here in sickle mode.